Kulu, CEO and founder of United Creators. We are downtown Soho, Bang & Olufsen, celebrating Zeitgeist 09 winners. We have amazing talent, Randall Tiedman, Martin Fehlen, Zachary Okrut, Matthew Tucker, Hien Nam, Lynn Johnson, and our special artists, Shay Kuhn, Connor McBeady, and Jeremy Wagner.
I can give you what you want. I can make your heart beat short.
Taking a fine art object and translating it digitally is a logical next step in the progress of technology. Before the digital age really came about, a building would have to choose one painting or a sculpture, and they're stuck with it. But now companies and galleries and collectors can diversify what they're presenting in a single location to include hundreds, if not thousands, of different images.
The way the artwork is presented on the TV screens is absolutely amazing. I pride myself on the amount of detail that I put in my pictures. The pictures are so big that you can actually look in the detail of the artwork and see how much detail there is.
Make your mouth run dry.
This is a great opportunity for someone like myself to have a chance to show outside of the States, so that's essentially why I entered the competition.
My work is about connections, and so the very idea that multiple venues can be accessed in one moment through technology without compromising the artwork itself is beautiful.
Because I am a sculptor, using the digital format has really helped me promote my own work. And it's a lot easier to move as opposed to load everything into my truck and drive it to New York City.
I think it's a really great website. Yeah, there are interviews and there are some sections for information. I think it's a really good for artists. They just provide a lot of opportunities, not just one time opportunity and like a promotion and also interview and also show and screening.
I think it's a good opportunity for artists to get exposure in other parts of the world.
I think the quality is amazing. It's kind of mind-boggling, so I'm very impressed.